In hot climates, it's often quite beneficial to cut the hair very short or to shave it off completely. One reason is to discourage head lice, always a problem in ancient Egypt, because the lice can only live if they have access to the blood supply. And if there's a wig on top of the head, then that's not possible. But wigs were also a status symbol for ancient Egyptians. If you could have a very elaborate wig with many, many curls and braids, then that was a sign of your high rank. Also for women, elaborate wigs had erotic significance. And we know that they were often regarded as a kind of sexual allure, which is actually mentioned in Egyptian texts.